Well, you should know Houston County has declared a state of disaster and issued a burn ban effective immediately. This is the first burn ban of this summer in East Texas, and the burn ban and declaration of local disaster will continue for 7 days unless renewed by the commissioner's court. This means all outdoor burning is prohibited in the unincorporated areas of Houston County.